explorers and naturalists. A hearty welcome to you to National Environment Science Camp, Dudhwa Tiger Reserve, the 11th star reserve of India. Yes, sir, this is an 11th star reserve because here you encounter 11 legendary celebrities. This year, sir, is our cozy and comfortable camp. Each and every tent is orderly placed under a mango tree. And there lies the tree line of Dudhwa Forest. Congrats! Your voyage as a naturalist has just begun. Today, we want you to experience the life of a naturalist and make you feel the Sal Forest firsthand. Sal is the numero uno, the topmost star celebrity of Dudhwa. After a refreshing drink, you are led to your own luxurious jungle tent. This is Nagraj, that is Batalik, and that is Shera. Each tent is dedicated to one great celebrity of Dudhwa. These celebrities are both human and inhuman, so to say. In authentic jungle style, tents are camouflaged and secured. And in true Maharaja style, these tents are tastefully done with provision of all creature comforts. Beds, camping chairs, fans, charging points and attached washrooms with hot and cold running water. Think of an item and it is in place specially for you. Your experience of Dudhwa as a naturalist is possible nowhere else but at National Environment Science Camp, because our approach is simply inimitable. We begin our exploration of this vast 1200 square kilometer area through a sand model presentation. This sand model provides a bird's eye view of the Tarai landscape. It also ignites curiosity about the places we shall be visiting: Kishanpur, Dudhwa and Katanya Ghat ranges. After a delicious, purely vegetarian lunch, which is served with homely affection, you are taken for a daring jungle trek in the territory of His Majesty Royal Bengal Tiger, escorted by caravan team members. The first feel of the forest is awesome. Feel the waft of jungle breeze. Enjoy the melody of silence and chirping of birds. Hug majestic sal trees and embrace their pals, Rohini and Bhat trees. After tramping the dust tracks, you are back at camp, not really tired, but sure enough hungry as a hunter. We know that. And guess what? We have lit the campfire just for you. And moreover, we have some mouth-watering snacks. As it gets dark, we will enchant you with a web of jungle legends. To the accompaniment of actual video shoots of wildlife shot by our own members, because all of us here are passionate about nature and wildlife. We'll let you retire to the luxury of your tent only after a cup of hot tea and at the stillness of night. And mind you, it is just 9 p.m. While you brood over the beautiful moments of your day, you can hear the faint alarm of a deer that goes cook, cook, cook. He's warning his peers about the prowling tiger. And in the midst of all, this owlets flutter around the camp. You can hear them loud and clear. "It's bedtime, folks," they seem to say. Next morning, we board the super rugged 4x4 masculine car with its sky-high rooftop and venture into Kishanpur range for jungle safari. The second day is dedicated to four celebrities of Dudhwa: Kishanpur range, Jhaditaal wetland, bird life of Dudhwa and swamp deer, the state animal of Uttar Pradesh. Mist and fog makes you feel as though you are entering a magical fairyland. As we are the early birds, we blaze the forest trail for the others to follow. We are the first to witness the burst of early morning activity. The greatest attraction here is Jhaditaal wetland. I dare say it is the most beautiful place on planet Earth. We perch atop a watchtower while sipping hot coffee and munching sandwiches to behold the kaleidoscopic scenery of this place. A vast water body skirted by grasslands and forests, and above all, the multitude of God's creatures, crocs, waterfowl, otters, and herds of swan deer. Chaditaal is what makes Dudhwa unique, because this is the last viable refuge of the endangered swan deer. And you believe me, the tiger is lurking around for sure. This is the range that boasts of the highest density of the tigers in the reserve. In the evening, we trek through and through the forest to the banks of the mighty Sharda River, the lifeline of Dudhwa. Sharda has an unpredictable course. Her floodplains stretch across for miles. Upon the silt bank, as though it was your own private beach, we spread across a mat for you to sit barefoot, to feel the soft silt. While your kids build sandcastles, you can delight in watching the sunset. And right there in the backdrop, what a panoramic view. The woods are indeed lovely, dark and deep.